don't know what that stuff on the screen is. Okay.
Hey there.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Steam of the Universe, Day of the Light. I'm Kato.
Junior.
Oh! And,
this is where we last left off.
I think if we got this instead of season 5, I feel like I would be happy either way. Yeah. That was the only thing bad. I missed time.
Anyone else?
I had the shortest route already planned.
Oh, man.
Dang it. Depth perception. Perception, where are you today? Non-existent. Okay. He's coming back. He came back from the Dollar Tree. We're here.
Finally.
Oh, wow.
Says he. I'm making some images. I think that's all we need to open. Yep, exactly. Okay. That's what they call them, almost every key that goes like that. Or a Google. Who cares?
I know one of them.
Why is there a donut?
Well,
who cares? It's a donut.
We took care of one. We need the second.
Yeah, this is one where we got kind of glitched. Pretty badly.
As much as we'd like to, we could, we
can't. I can jump over it, though. Yeah. Now you gotta jump on this. Fry bits? Yeah.
Yeah, like,
you literally just break up fries and toss it. Excuse me.
And toss them into the boiler.
Yeah.
Afterwards, you dry up and.
Oh! Oh, I hate this guy.
Why don't we just take him out?
Oh. Hold on.
Connie needs to know.
There we go.
Oh no, we're in a spike.
Tear it off.
You need to move a little bit to the right.
Give me a moment.
Right there. Let us start.
I just realized that's why she keeps getting sold out.
Why not?
Because whenever Paradox is getting hurt, this is why we let me play.
Yeah, we hurt you. Now, please.
Okay. It's fine.
It's the wizard.
Let's see.
It's a strong wizard.
Wait, what about Perry?
Oh, wow. Does that mean we don't have Perry?
We need to go back for her.
My God.
This?
Excuse me?
This is gonna be difficult. Why is Paradox not phasing through and stuff?
There we go.
Let's try to get into the next one. Okay. Try to take it and yellow.
Okay.
Okay, fake is bad. I know what we gotta do. We gotta move Paradox. These Paradox like powers.
The Knight of the Villain.
And we gotta get onto one of those.
Oh!
We gotta get onto one of those.
Oh! How many times have I broken the game so far?
I think like 3 times.
What enemy is that?
That is too much going on.
Let's ignore it and get out. I don't want to be anywhere near that thing.
You're too bulky.
I think I never
did
that thing.
Nope. Move forward.
Not the every day you get to collect treasure.
Yes. Thank you.
Got these two thickeners. Which is the back? Sounds like we need two of these keys here.
Oh my goodness.
Go on.
Here we go. Here we go.
Sapphire
was
following us. So. Yeah, I see your point. And I agree to coach you on that. What's the matter?
Nothing. It's bright. My eyes.
Kingdom Hearts is light.
They were separated. After all, Sapphire would be more rich than the guard if I could.
Yeah, so we're just gonna play Amethyst and Pearl.
It looks like it. There's also Dragon, too.
Looks like we're playing.
Oh,
this? Poison bag.
A resistance to poison. That will be used for it.
No, it doesn't work.
Weak.
Oh. Oh, you have poison?
No, it doesn't make cat.
Oh. I just lit all the fire.
I wonder if that's gonna be in the what do we use these for?
Oh, hello.
Try pressing your guitar and stuff.
I did it without knowing what it was.
Hooray for some luck!
Hooray for exploration!
Eh, it doesn't. Eh, whatever.
Who needs logic when you got exploration and just touching things?
I touch all the things. Am I wrong?
Touch everything.
I think this wasn't great or anything. It's more like if it's going to be a fire, it just puts up.
I dodged it.
Yeah.
No!
What? Where did that come from? That is so dumb.
No, we don't. But we can't use it,
right?
Coming on. Wait, why did
I stink?
Watch it!
Oh no. What I'm using it for is speed up on the start.
This one's just a tribute.
Stop trying to steal.
Steal our star?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
That's finished.
Hey, Greg
leveled
up. Stops. Let's keep moving forward.
Alright.
One must always be prepared.
We forgot.
Where's Ruby?
Wonderful!
They're on the floor.
may be losing my hair, but the magic's still there.
A lot of leveling up to do.
I'm a bad first, adventurer a distant second.
You have health, regenerating health.
Hey!
Why did you do that?
This'll make me one rad dad.
Is for the sky thing. The orange is there for the sky. Nothing.
No. Oh, yellow is part of it though. Oh, is it yellow?
That's not the feeling I'm getting at. I was just talking about what it says. I know it is, but it makes That made no sense.
Tasty number. Show's over, I guess.
Greg, you're doing well.
Stabby stab.
Coming on.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
There's nothing to steal. This taken care of.
Alright, let's get Greg down here to play some cool jams.
I already did it.
Wait a minute. I think we got something wrong here. Knows anything different?
Oh wait, it's not all the way up.
No wonder why it was off.
Oh my.
If we can get them matched up, it would have worked.
There we go.
We still need to hit the yellow one.
No, it's actually fine. I know.
It has to be like an entity that dots together.
Let's collect our reward!
It's hard.
Oh, we're on the wrong side.
Why did we even go through all this trouble?
To get it up, right?
Well, it'll be better for Greg. Now you show up. Oh.
Are you serious, bro?
Excuse me.
Time for some tunes!
Need the perfect opening. Bam! Just need the perfect opening.
Dad first, adventurer assistant second.
One must always be prepared.
Oh, this has been a long part.
Oh, yeah.
Despite that, it's been long enough. I think we could probably stop there when we reach close.
And as soon as we reach the door here. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
You
think the game is bugging out or something?
Well, the game bugged out when it first came out, so I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm curious about Unleash the
Lions. I just realized, if we have to play as Steven, we have to play without the cheeseburger backpack.
I don't think we have to fight with Steven, though. At least I don't think so. Mm.
We don't know for certain yet.
I don't want to fight those guys.
Eeps!
Dad! Connie! And the gems!
How was I supposed to find here? Also, where in the blazes is here? And on that note, have a nice night, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye, guys!